All right, guys, welcome back. Part 5. I don't actually need to take that with me because there's a save room right there. I'm taking this solely just to try and get rid of some of the ammo. I'm gonna try and avoid these guys again. I wasn't entirely sure if I was going to start shooting at those guys or not, so that's why I put the shotgun on, but... This fight's gonna take a little bit, guys, just so you know. I don't think I'm actually hitting him like that. Like, it feels like that should be hitting him, but it doesn't really look like it is. And I can't get into the water until he's dead, because he'll just electrocute me. Well, he'll shock me. There we go. Those definitely hit him. I was never really sure what those rounds of ammo do anyways. Oh, I think that's it. I just gotta make it back to the other part of the underground there. Which really isn't that far away, so long as I don't get poisoned right here. Good. Doesn't look like he's poisoned. This should be super easy. Just head up to the second floor, head down the lift. So this half of Rockford took just a little under an hour. Because about the same amount of time that this is taking right now is what we took with the end part of Claire there. Yeah. So I'm going to try to hold on to... That wasn't actually how I wanted to word that. I'm going to try to use my handgun for just a little bit more. And then we'll flip to the submachine guns, like the automatic. I should also be picking up the AK-47 soon. Oh, I should have known better. Once I can safely kind of toss away the handgun and ammo associated with it, I'll grab the fully automatic submachine guns there. I should grab the empty extinguisher. I think I need it right now. I don't think I need the paperweight just yet, but we'll see what happens. I'm not gonna fight the giant spider boss, just so you guys know. That's a complete waste of my time and ammo. I feel like I'm completely jinxing it just by saying this, but I don't remember the last time, if ever, I've actually been hit by said spider. Couldn't tell you why I feel like I need to go this way. That thing, something like latched onto me there. I really should have known better, but so I could have actually grabbed the AK-47 earlier too. Pretty sure there's a hunter back there. AK-47, don't worry about that. I miss the days when the shotgun was a hell of a lot stronger than that. I really need to stop taking so much damage here because I'm not that great at the end game boss area. And I'm gonna need like 3 or 4 full healing items, as ridiculous as that may sound. Off chance you were wondering why I'm blowing through my shotgun ammo all of a sudden, there's a part once we get Claire back. I didn't do it last time I played, but I'm pretty sure I can set the shotgun in somewhere and it'll like open a door or something. I don't know. So crown is heart, spade is A, I think it was. So I want crown A, spade heart. Okay, I screwed that up again. So I want A. A crown. Heart spade. Yeah. Sorry, guys. Let's see if the lighter does the same thing for these little ant guys as it does the it did for the bats. Nope. That's okay.
Yeah.
Here's to hoping I don't trigger another hunter. God damn it. I know the second I go to move, he's gonna find me. I'm actually legitimately surprised that hit him. Pretty sure because I have to go back down here again, there's going to be zombies. I don't need to be in there anymore, so...
Who could have done this? Alexia?
That is how I dispose of insignificant bugs, said the spider to the fly. How do you wish to die?
Thank you.
guys are just gonna jinx it. Our hunter friends are gone. Oh, okay, so I remember why there's going to be zombies in the machine room later, because I have to go back there for the serum, I'm pretty sure. That's why they'd be there. I really don't like this setup. I'm kind of going to have to roll with this. On my way back with the serum, I think I'm gonna save. It's a good place to save because I can avoid, or at least hopefully avoid, having to go too far back if I do accidentally run into Alexia, because she like instant kills you. Plus, it'll give me an opportunity to ditch the knife. I'm really hoping that sweeper's not still in this room. Yeah, I think he is, but I'm gonna try to avoid him. Alright, so the next video is going to be dedicated to basically the Alexia fights and finishing the game off. So, I will see you guys in part 6, and we'll finish this off.